What is going on, guys? Gray here. Today I'd like to talk about the Halo Infinite Winter Contingency event, which does start today, December the 21st at 9 a.m. Pacific Time, 12 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. GMT. This event will run until January the 4th. Now, this event is kind of an interesting one in my opinion because 343 gave us a quick trailer but never really detailed every single thing that will be included within this event, all the rewards you can get. So some of this stuff is kind of speculation just from the trailer that we saw of what could be within the event itself. But we do know there's going to be things like a peppermint armor and weapon coating, some snowflake Spartan backdrops, a festive Spartan helmet armor, weapon and Spartan emblem, a North Star armor, weapon and Spartan emblem, a Rudolph helmet accessory, and possibly a Santa hat. So those things are kind of all the things we saw within the trailer itself. Like I said, 343 never did completely confirm every single thing that's going to be in there. I don't know if they just kind of wanted to leave it up to kind of be a surprise to everyone when they start playing. We do know there's going to be that peppermint themed kind of pinkish red or mint green looking armor that you can wear on your Spartan. But the good thing about this is they talked about about a week ago, that they learned a little bit from that last Fracture event, that people weren't really happy with how that event worked. And considering this is a smaller event, you know, overall, considering the Fracture event, you know, it lasts for several, you know, different weeks over a period of time. This event is just a short event. So I'm assuming it's going to be much easier to unlock all this stuff once you go into that, you know, winter contingency playlist they're going to have there where you can access and complete those challenges. I think you'll be able to unlock these rewards very fast, and you're not going to be a long process like the Fracture event was. But anyway, guys, leave me a comment. Let me know if you're looking forward to the winter contingency event here in Halo Infinite. It does look pretty neat. Of course, I know anytime there's an option to get, you know, some free skins and things, people really do enjoy that. I'm sure there'll be things in the store for sale as well if you're into buying, you know, skins and things of that nature from the store itself. I know some people are, some people aren't. But it does look like a pretty cool event. Like I said, it does last until January the 4th. And of course, it does start today, December the 21st. So make sure you hop on, give it a go, see what kind of rewards you can get, and leave me a comment and let me know what you think about it. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. Be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course, the affiliates here on the channel, Empire Jerky and Amazon Associates. Also, check out the merch store that is linked in the description as well. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.